Northside business owner Katherine Blanchard filed her paperwork for the race on January 5th, the final day candidates were allowed to file. Blanchard owns Chatty Cathy's hair salon on the north side. We asked her why people should vote for her as well.
What you see is what you get. I'm an honest person, I'm a good listener, and I want to do what's right. And I think that because I'm not a career politician, it makes me easier to approach.